Hi, I'm at Sea Life Park, and as you can see, over the shark tank. And these are the two books I want to talk about. They show how sharks are just guardians of the sea, not bloodthirsty critters who want to take a bite out of every meatloaf. They're just creatures who don't know what food is really food.
Nicholas, what book did you read last summer?
Hey, speaking of that book, how about we finish reading this book this summer?
That's a great idea, Nicholas.
Okay, no, cut!